Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to tell a story named The Lion and the Mouse. One day a lion was asleep and a little mouse ran over the lion's back. The lion awake up, put his paw on the mouse and opened his big mouth. He wanted to eat the mouse. "Hawking," cried the mouse, "I'm so sorry. I will never climb on you again. Maybe later I will help you. I will also help you." When the lion laughed at the silly mouse, "Ha ha ha, you will help me? Ha ha." But he let him go. 1 week later, hunters caught the lion. They tied the lion into a tree, went to find the wagon to carry him away. The mouse heard the lion roar. When he saw the big lion tied to the tree, he said, "I am going to help you." Slowly, he ate away the ropes. "I told you I can help you," said the little mouse. He was right. Moral: the small and weak can help the big and strong. Bye. See you next time. Please subscribe and like. Bye. See you next time.